I'm going solo on my own, no, no more phone, in my show, di ma buono, alla nono, alla cano, alla fanno, mana banno.
Got a melody, but
this one's gonna be good.
Where's that?
He got me the brief 1 minute period where I'm feeling happy. Good foundation. It's like building a house. This one's got a good strong foundation element. If it comes out quite quick and you get all the fundamental bits in quickly while you're inspired, then usually like this day, like I like all the parts of this. And I can also see how we could, it could be bandy too. I can see how drums could get into it. You know what I mean? It's quite simple. And there's really a guitar riff there as well. That could be clean or it could be heavy. Again, those ones, there's more room for like, fuck, this one's gonna be alright. So if Ollie, if we get a good vocal, Ollie's got a lyric, and song name, another good thing. When he gets a song name really early, that's always a good sign because it's like he's got a vibe.
One's gonna sit nice on radio vibe, isn't it?
That's it?
Yeah.
This is the one I didn't think we were gonna get. Kind of going slow and he's trying to get it right.
Really trying to get it.
Well, it's good because sometimes we do fuck them up.
Yeah.
In a rush.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I mean.
Like, in 10 minutes, Brian should cut to us having fucked it up.
We'll probably will.
Maybe the chords are right still.
Don't do the drop down.
Don't do the drop down thing.
I need to go like power ballad mode.
Okay.
Just go like full force.
What's the main ingredient in the chips?
Salt.
So like
a movie burger.
It is really, isn't it? It's worthy of a fucking Brian Spesh. You wanna just do it wherever?
Rough. Rough. I'm a fucking wolf. Rough. Rough.
That's good.
Rough.
Oh, that's good.
Rough!
Oh, yeah.
Rough! Rough!
Hang on, it's a bit distorted.
Rough!
And again.
Rough! Rough!
Nice.
Rough!
Enough roughs. It's too many. Has anyone ever done a rough in a pop song?
That's DMX. And Luna. Why are you wet? Why are you wet?
Why are you filming me, Brian? You're exposing me, Brian. I don't like to be exposed, Brian. I'm a simple dog. Listen to me, Brian. Why are you still filming me? Please. I do not want to be exposed. This is not the life I chose, Brian.
I'm a fucking moron.
Or
are you gonna go, I'm a
fucking moron.
Bah, bah, bah.
First one.
Yeah, so be steady.
Yeah.
I'm a fucking moron. I hate myself right now.
Box.
I want a pet fox.
Yeah, it is.
I want a pet fox.
I want a pet fox! Thing is, I actually want a pet fox.
I can tell that's why you put it in there. Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Sounds right.